Okay, so this is how to export a YouTube short. First, your project should be 9x16, so make sure it is in the sequence settings. See how it says 9x16? Okay, after this, go export, and then go match source. And if it hasn't already, it'll cut out those black bits, and then just click export. And then that's it. Alright, see ya.